Goeiemiddag, good afternoon people. Nou dit is die deel 2, this is part 2 of the cylinder gasket replacement on the XD3-505 diesel motor. Wat ek dan hier, wat ek hier gedoen het. So wat ek dan hier, is I filed the last time I filed the block, cylinder block. So this is toilet paper. So I'm going to tear a piece of toilet paper off. Like this. So off naar de toiletpapier. Dan neem ik die straight edge, die rechterkant. En ik steek in de straight edge. Ik steek in die rings uit. I had in there to keep the garbage from falling alongside the piston. Elke cylinder een ring gezet om die garbage weg te houden van die kante daar van die pistons, tyres. In ieder geval, nou wat ek dan is I filed hier en hier because it was hollow from there to there, it was hollow. So I'm just checking if it's straight now. If I put the thing in a paper in like that, then it gets pinched between the straight edge and the cylinder block. So all over it must be the same. Put all the cell the way. So I drop the papier vast. So this works. The failure rate positive afwerk uitwerking. Doesn't slip through. That crossing over like that. And tear the paper into two. Okay. A thin piece of toilet paper was used to check it, so that looks better than it had been before. So it's better as what it was from before. So as we now eerst hier toemaak, I'm just have to close it up. Or a wind dust storm or whatever. A stof storm. So doing here with the cylinder head is now I skim the cylinder head. I think I must check the cylinder head. They say it was hollow. Check it with a paper. That's pinched there. There. Cross like this. All over. Like that. they done a good job of the sun in their skinny, of cutting whatever. They use a milling machine and cut it like that, spin it like so. Combustion chamber 1 is already in. Combustion chamber 2. So what I do with them is that I put the grinder on and I do that. Put it in the water. I'll just measure the step here. Not right yet. So, and then it must measure. They didn't take much of the cylinder off, so that's good. And it can be done another once or twice, hopefully. So I can nog 'n keer dit doen. Ons kyk wat meer die ding. Hy is 3.6 millimeters, the step here. When it's original, it's 4 millimeters thick. So they've taken 0.4 off the cylinder. Right, so I must just get that roughness off. Just one. So, and check it if it's right. Not yet. Good. See if it's right. It's a little bit up. Little bit higher. I'm just going to put it in a little. Bonk it up again. I'll just clean this one. Good. Now I put it back. That's good. This one is a little bit too high. Klein bietjie hoog die ene. Net om 'n bietjie meer. Good, that one is fine. Good, now good. Number four. Number three. Into place. Like that. Not come like that. Give it a bonk. Almost right. Bijna weg. Chamber number three. See what happens with chamber number three. That one is right. I'll put some sealant on. Set some big sealer on. Just to keep it in its position, om het in zijn positie te behouden. Zo. Dan daar in. Het blijft daar. Don't think it's enough. Still a bit some. A klein beetje meer, some more. That. Okay, then it seals it as well. That's preventing it from falling into the cylinder when I put the head on. Looks nice. No, not much corrosion that took place in it. Water port, another hole there, a few ports here. one port there. Another port there. Channel goes in like that. This way. Between the valves. The channel's down this way. So. That's the way it flows. Divide the flue from the R to the R to there. See there. The water flows from there to here. Okay. And this one is nice. These are nice. They all look nice. I'm gonna get the cylinder gasket. Now that side comes like that. And the hole is bigger than that over there. Okay, same with that hole. But other than this, it looks nice. That's a water pump place. So that looks nice. I must just clean it off. Okay, I'll just clean it now. Now I'm putting grease in the hose, bolt hose. That's too much, eh? This is actually total grease. Total, or whatever they call it. Total grease. I sprayed the cylinder gasket with high heat silver engine paint. So it's meant for high temperatures. Good. Now I put. Long bolts come in. Come on the outside. Definitely not this one. according to the paper. It must lie like this. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18, 19, 20, 22, then 17 centimeters, 17 centimeters, 51, 51.62. Okay, 51. That must be there. Somewhere there. Okay, let's begin. 1. Yeah, but this is lit. No, that's not 20. 50. That's 50 there. That feels better. And let's do it. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Feet pounds. That's 60 feet pounds. That's not much. Yeah. just yet. And then good. Coolant in my motor. I will break antifreeze in my motor. Daarom as jy nie so uitgekoorroos en nie. They're not corroded. They're very nice because of the coolant I use. Okay, I found the rubber for the oil feed of the rocker shaft. That rubber comes on this brass oil feed here, like so. Just keep that together. Wasser opzet. And then I put this on. I say this doesn't work, but it does. That worked toch. I said it worked nie. That worked op deze. jacked his back. Said he inspired a straw. First put the dishwasher in, the heat protector on, put the nozzle protection washer back right down in the hole there. Then there comes a copper washer, thick copper washer there, and then you put the injector back. Beskermingswasser van die inspuiter. Nou sit ek maar so 'n bietjie sealer om, in ieder geval en lekker bietjie dak daarin. This guy. So. I'm on a spot. Klappe uit is. En die klappe speling stel. While the inject at the glow plugs are out, then I'm going to adjust the valve clearance. Now, even without the blood blocks. Okay, now it's this one here. I'll don't adjust them according to the specifications. According to the book, I just do it as I do other cars. Same as this. Okay, that is intake. That one. Exhaust. Okay. Take an exhaust. And now turn it to the other side. Okay. And it's this one. Intake. Goed, nou dat is nou klaar. De rubber is in. Deze rubber. Opzet. picked up a color. I picked up color. Put some sealant on it. Oops, back. But inside, but that one, then I must put this back on.
that, man. At the button. And the manifold. By the manifold. Oh. There goes the spanner. Okay, I made the gasket out of flexoid. And now I'm going to put it on here. Voilà, dan hier aan zit. Net gewoon een beetje olie. En die gaatjes pomp. Oepsie, veel. So, so it's not corroded because of using the because I'm using antifreeze and the water pump. I'm going to take a chance with it still. It's not okay. That okay anymore. But going to take a chance. See, it's still nice here. All these places are still good. The thermostat is okay. So, just put some sealant on the gasket. Flush it out with the rainwater. Okay. Is it rainwater? So, I'm going to get the woolly onset on the focus. Put some oil on the boat. And then I put the pump back. Thank you. of what the bond is in place. Now this vacuum pump must come on. So, tight. And then I put the belt on. On the alternator. So. And then. And this. Belt back on the vacuum pump. That's a, there's a ring on the vacuum pump. First. So, and then on the bolt at the bottom. And I have to use one of my spare motors. Drain plug of my spare motor. Don't know where the drain plug of this motor is. Socket. dead. Cylinder block, drain block is missing. Still didn't see that. Bag. I'm going to use this soft with the soft one. Strainer. Coolant and water, some rain water, and some coolant. Coolant. Some rain water. Look boy. Very friendly. Anything that can cause a short. Okay, let's see what happens. Diese Erntegang Art. See what happens now. Good. Good. Now you could drop it in the right half an hour. So now. Nou, en draaien de groeiplappen. Secure the go box with 12 spinner. So, I did not put the block wire on. And nuts. To go with the wires on. Put in that thing there. I just have to fire it up. engine is now making a noise, the motor now goes to feel the lullaby. So, just talking from the Ukubia. I don't know where the way and take away us. So, I say bye bye from part two. I have to drive it and see how it is. Check it all over the top settings of the boats again. The boat over here works the brain crust, fast drive.